Okay, it's almost a year. I'm just doing got bored, so I'm going to do another vlog for you, like, lot. Now, I'm getting lunch on, what day is it? But the 1st of February, isn't it? Yeah. January's just gone so quick, and shit like this happens, so. And I'm just thinking, like, maybe, I don't know, things. Right, so see what I have a nice good lunch. I'm walking there now. I should be running because it is kind of late and I'm meant to be, well, less than about half an hour to eat my lunch, you see. And, well done, yeah. Right. Okay. I'll see you back. Okay. Now I'm getting lunch, so I'm in a place called Premier, which I use as cheap lunches. So. Yeah, cheap lunches and what you got, really. It's good. Yep. So there's cheap lunches here. And you see, the prices here are really good. Looking for something nice, which is nice, but looks like they're out of anything decent at the moment. Because at the moment the chicken stuff is alright, but that's nice. But then you see this. So, that's that. Now, going for the next bit, which is the drinks. Now, at the moment, I'm out of drinks. What? I've got a drink on my bag. And it's finally, who does not love Space Raiders? So, I'll be a minute, I'll be paying for this, and bye. Okay, I've done lunch. I've got bought the lunch. It cost me £1.89 for 2 Space Raiders and that sandwich. So this will be nice. It's time for me to cross the road. So let me cross the road. And now I'll be running a fair bit. So I'll see you back in college. Find a seat and vlog that. See what I'm doing stuff. Okay, so I'm back. Ran the rest of the way, so that was good. Now, got this train here, too much of that, which is orange. Should have mirrored it, but it's orange. 2 Space Raiders. And of course, apple breakfast sandwich. £1.89, which is really good, and really, I do this all the time. It costs me £1.89, but I go here to get food, and you're looking at £2 minimum. So, in the end, that's drink, 2 pack chips and sandwich for less than £2, which you can't get around the places anymore, which is quite the rarity. So, on my laptop now, as you saw the college proxy thing, I'm just about to eat and having lunch now. Right, I do a lot of good stuff, and really, it's useful. Now, if you don't need a minute, time is sign in. So just getting this signed in a minute. Aha, there we go, we're in. Now, I'm still using the old Twitter, which is quite insane, so we'll just do that. Now, you can just see, obviously look, what we see here, look, of tweets from certain people, from ABG, UC Southwest, JLS fans. Cringe. Sorry, but some are hot for the reasons. Tavistock, Freeview, Jason, Hoskins, you gotta love him. And Sniffle. And this week, it's on a certain thing. At the moment, there's something called Tales. It's an American, Japanese, well, it's a Japanese RPG game, which is proven popular. And helping out with that. People have decided, like, to, people have decided to, you know, basically want to, basically want a localization for English language play. And until now, I've kind of been kind of dodging this, or just ignoring it. And literally, you see on the fan page, fans just crying out for it, like, but until now, because I see, you ever heard of A Tale of Two Richards? Now, the announcement date is the 2nd of 2nd, which is tomorrow, so actually tomorrow they're announcing it. But at the moment, they've been manipulating some images and blurring the logo and the cover site from the site. See that? Take a good look. So, they've been doing many things, some Galaxian, they've done some Tekken, they've done some other things, and it's been really, really, really useful, so, and not. And I'm going to get going and eat my lunch, unless it's sunny out.